I guess I must have dozed off. I had that dream again. The bastards, they're hounding me. Mullen, where are we now?
It's only been a half an hour since you asked last. You look tired, General Ball.
I keep telling you, Mullen, when there are no soldiers around, you should call me father.
Excuse me, but Lieutenant Lean is still here.
It's just like you to answer like that. But you know that Lean is a very special part of our military plans, aren't you, Lean? The third excavation of the Salt Ruins is almost finished. I'm counting on you too. Mullen, Lean.
We've assigned an elite battalion of our forces to this excavation. I'm sure that we'll hear good news.
The current time is 13:40 hours. Now passing through Parm airspace. Our ETA is 15:30 hours.
Lean, open the viewports for General Ball.
Yes, Colonel Mullen.
This'll teach you, punk!
Oh!
Oh, Justin! Not you again! You just don't learn trashing my shed again!
I didn't trash it! Why won't you listen to me? I'm staking my pride as a man and my soul as an adventurer on this treasure hunt.
Shut up! There's no treasure in all that junk! Now you've completely trashed it. Anyway, don't ever hunt for treasure in my shed again. You hear me, boy?
Ouch. That awful man, he never, ever understands.
Justin! Justin, Justin! You okay? That sounded like it hurt.
Oh, Sue, did you see that? Don't worry. A punch like that, nothing to it. For a first-rate adventurer, it comes with the territory.
Right. So how'd it go? Did you find anything in the shed?
Nah, nothing at all. It really was all junk. Must have guessed wrong. But Sue, what about you?
Of course I found something! Ta-da! Here it is, the legendary armor! I found it all by myself! Oh yeah! Puffy helped too! Here you go, Justin, the legendary armor!
Great, Sue! That's the first one! That leaves the Shield of Light, the Warrior's Helmet, and the Spirit Sword.
Don't forget, we gotta get him by sundown or we'll lose! Yuck, I don't wanna marry that awful god! You know, it's really your fault, Justin. You're the one that took Gaunce up on his dare. You'd better take responsibility!
Okay, I know, I know. Come on! Let's go show this to Gaunce.
Puffy, let's go too!
We found it, Gaunce! The first treasure!
Thank you. Captain!
Ouch! Mom! What did I do?
How many times do I have to tell you? No dirty shoes in the kitchen.
Even so, you don't have to hit me with your tray.
Don't talk back to me. You know the rules of Seagull Restaurant. Always keep the kitchen clean. Come on, I have work to do. Out you go. My little troublemaker. You could at least help if you're going to be in the kitchen.
Hello, Aunt Lily. If you keep whacking Justin's head, he's gonna get stupid.
Don't worry, Sue. Justin's brain can't get any worse than it already is.
Mom! I'm hurt. How could you say such things about your only darling son?
Well, why don't you just be good so I don't have to, Justin?
I've been getting in trouble all day today. V-slash! What a finch! Slash!
Attention! Soldiers fall in! Salute!
Listen up! After traveling all the way from the new continent, we won't tolerate failure! Be sharp out there!
Meet at the stage on level 1. Call roll by regiment as soon as you arrive, and stand by for orders.
Attention! Fall in! Right face! March! Double time!
Say, Saki. It was your troops who made us late. Aren't you a little lax on discipline?
Don't give me that, Nana! The last time they were late, I made them all give me 3,000 squats!
Oh, Saki. You're such a muscle freak. I'd make them go without rations for 100 days.
Oh, Neo, you're too kind. If it were me, I'd give him 5,000 lashes. Then I'd pickle him in brine and give him 100 days in a brig.
That would kill him.
If Herr Mullen were to get wind of that, he'd have your head.
No problem. I just swear him to secrecy, and Herr Mullen would never be the wiser.
Come on, we need to get going too, or we'll be late for the rendezvous.
Right, Neo. If we were to be late, it'd be harder to discipline the troops.
Bye-bye.
Carlisle Force, Mullen Company, fall in! Face forward! Salt Ruin Special Survey Team, roll call! Squad leaders, front and center!
Sergeant Nana, leader of the Bloody Rose Squad reporting.
Sergeant Saki, leader of the Lightning Star Squad, all men accounted for!
Sergeant Neo, leader of the Desert Moon Squad, all men present.
Colonel Mullen will now address the troops before deployment. All soldiers, listen carefully.
Yes, Lieutenant.
My dear soldiers, our squad will now commence the final excavation of the Salt Ruins. Operation Yggdrasil is entering the final stage. Now we only have to find the last remaining piece. I needn't remind you that the depths of these ruins are dangerous. You may even be risking your life. However, this is our time. You, the Honorable Carlisle Forces, will bring a great boon to humanity. Go! You, the elite of Carlisle, will open the door to the wisdom of the ancient Angelo civilization. I am counting on every one of you.
Yes, sir!
Bloody Rose Squad, you take the east. Lightning Star Squad has the west. Desert Moon Squad, take the south. You have your assignments. We're counting on you. Good luck.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Time is 15:06 hours. All squads have begun operations.
You've also become quite an able aide-de-camp.
Huh? Oh! Thank you, Herr Mullen.
Well, let's get to work ourselves. Let's go, Lean.
Yes, sir.
We'll be right back.
V-slash!
Welcome, he who holds the Spirit Stone. Welcome, he who holds the Spirit Stone, symbol of the promise between the humans and the spirits.
Who are you?
I am Liete of Alent. I have lived through and inherited the history of Angelo.
What's going on?
Ah! We're gonna fall!
Don't be scared. This is the land you live in when seen from the height of the stars. Come, please tell me. What were you seeking when you opened the door?
Gee, you're sort of putting me on the spot. Hey! How did you know that I have a spirit stone?
All power is born from the light of the spirit stone. Without it, the door of Angelo does not open.
But Angelo is just a mythical world.
It is no myth. The stone that you hold is the ancient symbol of the promise between the humans and spirits. Look. A world created by an eternal promise between the light of the spirits and the wings of the Icarians. This is the world of Angelo. The light of the Icarians and the grace of the spirits will not wane, lest all of the stars sparkling in the sky turn to embers. Ever since receiving the blessing of the spirits, the people unyoked themselves of the original restrictions and began to walk along the path of evolution. The light of the Icarians and that of the Spirit Stones are the symbols of peace in this world.
slash.
Don't do it!
Slash!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Space Slash!
Thank you.
slash. Slash! Father, I'm sorry. I couldn't tell Mom after all. Father, and Grandfather too. I'm going to the new continent. I'm going to travel the world just like you did. Thanks to your spirit stone, Father. The stone told me that Angelo isn't a myth. It's on the new continent. Now I know. You must have felt like this on the morning of your first adventure, too. Father, do you think I can really be like you? Everyone that Mom tells me about was much stronger and much braver than me. Much, much more like an adventurer. You're right. This is nothing like me at all. Right, Father? I'll leave my picture here for you. I promise that I'll become an adventurer greater than you. Goodbye, Mom. I'm going.
Thank you. treasure you brought back? Incredible!
Man, you sure are a first-rate adventurer.
I'm home. You all haven't changed a bit.
Yo, Fina! Now it's my turn!
Yo there! Welcome home, Fina. Boy, I missed you. How you been?
I'm doing great. And the treasure, as you can see, it's just perfect.
Fina! You've outdone yourself again. I'm so happy to see your smiling face.
Long time no see, Captain. You look well, too.
Fina, I thought I'd never see the golden legacy of the legendary pirate Warren with my own two eyes.
Isn't it great? To tell the truth, I had a bit of trouble. It was one trap after another. Whoever set them sure had a bad attitude. They might catch some bumbling adventurer, but they can't catch me. At the very end, though, I thought I was done for when I had these giant boulders on my tail, but I quickly found a cave in the side and jumped in.
Hang on. Let's not waste a good story. Let's go sit down. You can take your time and tell me about your adventure down below. I'll have the men carry your treasure.
Okay, Captain. Can you guys take care of this stuff?
Yeah, sure. That's up for later.
Thank you.
Captain, you pervert!
Slash.
Space Slash!
Here!